What do you think about the scan they see?
And then they're moving it so it can focus away out of the house.
Look, it just moved all the way to the side, like half an inch.
And it would be able to move this can, but it's not, so it has to be something else. Is there something in there?
It's empty. Both empty cans.
And one is not even moving, the other one is. That is so freaking creepy. I just want to see who it's doing.
I want to see if it's going to make it fall.
No way.
Oh, snap.
I wonder if you touch it, it'll stop.
I don't want to touch it.
Maybe later. Is it cold over there? And that's how you know there is something there. Yeah, it's cold. Or something is here. It's almost down. It's like half an inch.
You think it's going to fall off the table? Drop it off the table. You see it?
What is staring at me? That's creepy. The big guy was staring at me. That's like... This is just creepy. Do you know anyone who's an expert? Extra good?
They're both empty cans.
Yeah, I poured mine in here.
And one of them is dancing. No?
What is doing like this? So we were in Andres' room and we were scared because there was like a ghost trying to attack us.
Whoa.
It just stops. Did it stop? No. But
no.
I wonder if it falls and it'll just keep on going.
Drop it on the floor. No, no, you. Oh. Don't touch it.
It's about to fall. It's like trying to wiggle it out.
Can you pick it up? You think it'll pick it up and levitate?
So creepy. You better show this to Mama. I'll look up on my phone when it's in charging on some ghost experts and see if they know anything about this. Or there's just a bug in there trying to get out.
No, I just finished drinking it. I just emptied the can out. And the other one's empty too, but it's not moving. Hey, get away.
There's nothing in it.
I know. Hey, look. They're both empty cans. But one of them is moving.
Zoom it in. Or can you zoom up in there in that form?
No, I can't zoom in. Bring your phone and put the light on it. No, it's dead.
What? I didn't know this fire lamp was dead.
Hold on.
Oh, that's a light?
Yeah. So.
How do you turn it on?
Well, cover the top.
There's nothing in there. You know what's funny? That when we have the light inside of it, it stopped moving.
Like it's an empty can.
I'm going to turn off the fan, see if it still does it. Still doing it?
Yeah.
Then there's something here, man.